Well, this is the one we've been waiting for. We being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Our match is Charlton Athletic will play Shrewsbury. Now a check on Charlton Athletic. It does look more like 4-4-1-1 than 4-4-2.
Yes.
So the referee awards a free kick. Well, it is very early in the game, and he might make a rod for his own back, the referee, if he had produced a card. We perhaps wouldn't end with 11 players on the pitch, so I'd applaud him for that.
Yeah, I would have.
And the keeper makes a save above his head, safely enough. And that will be a corner. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Anticipated the direction of the puck. And it will be a free kick here. No card, Alan. Maybe sensible from the referee this early.
Yeah, they don't tend to like to flash the yellow card early on, but you could argue 15 minutes down the line, he would have been booked for that.
It really is shaping up to be a fantastic season. So much competition, particularly at the top.
Well, we haven't got to the halfway mark yet, but I do hope it continues.
This could be it. And they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. To put them in front, threw everything behind that shot, and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Clark saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Can put them in front here, which he does.
I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. The shot, and that's a fantastic goal.
Wow, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
Well, the equaliser has happened, took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Morris
number 10
and Kennedy. Kennedy. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Routine for the keeper. Now Morris. Now Grant. Hendrick. Building steadily here, keeping possession. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Caceres. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Morris. Now Grant. Slipping it through. You can see what he was trying to do. With the defender in the way. Morris. pick out someone in the centre. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. He's put in the corner. To Morris. On the move and able to cut out the pass. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Clark. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Andrew. Good position for the cross. It looked a good cross. In the end, it was misleading. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Now Grant. Hit it hard, but not very true. It's a very good interception. Saw the ball, went for it. Throw in here. Hendrick. Now Morris. Threading it through, looks the goalkeeper in the eye. That did look like a real opening. The shot's on! Shot blocked here. Spotted that well, intercepted.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Kennedy. Darren Prattley. Clark. Trying to slip it through. Alvarez. And there it is! Well, they kept on going. One or two of his teammates thinking that the half-time whistle was going to go. But it didn't, and they've scored.
Yeah, that certainly changed the team talks of both managers, I think, at half-time.
Off we go again, 2-1. And Kennedy. Now Grant. Hendry. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
3 minutes of added time.
Alvarez. Hendry. Gets his cross in, punched away by the keeper. It will be a free kick. Well, this is half time, that's the winner. It is the kickoff here for the second half. Here's Grant. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Break still on. Out, that's a corner. Swung in from the corner. Played away, well away from goal. Maybe took his eye off the ball. being closed down. Cleverly done. Good safe contact by the goalkeeper to clear it. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Now the shot! To level it up now! And it's in, it's past the goalkeeper, they are level. He's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Extraordinary game here, two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Alvarez. Can put them in front here. Got it away from the danger, no problem. Morris. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Here's Grant. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go. And I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Take the lead. And it's in the net for the goal. It always looks fantastic when the ball goes into that top corner. Look at it again. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Oh, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. And Kennedy. Now, can he take them on? Got the tackle in. Shot up! Saved by the keeper. You're thinking for the away side, time for a change. Steered through. There's the goal. We are all square once more. What a game this is turning out to be. And both sides really on form and really contributing to the entertainment. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. Brilliant entertainment. Scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Sean Rennie.
Kennedy. Aguilar. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Morris. To Morris. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Substitute coming up for the away team. Can find some space here on the flanks.
With the owner of the blue card registration,
thought they were in to score there.
B-O-M, please turn your lights on.
Made a quick interception. They could pose some danger now. He can put them in front. And that's straightforward for a goalkeeper of this calibre. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. And he bangs it away. Well, they've definitely gone into a defensive. Good vision. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. good run towards the near post.
That's a brilliant goal, well taken. Hat-trick, goal number...
Number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
Certainly is, for a special player too. A player that is the clinical sort, and he's shown us that today.
Goal for Shrewsbury
Town. Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
An important time for this manager here, trying to manage the situation and keep the lead, and making this substitution with that game management in mind. And a cross can come in. Oh, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. Well, let's have another look at that tackle again, Alan.
Well, in this day and age, always risky going to ground like that, and some refs will think that he was not in control of his actions.
Good clearance. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. We're into the closing minutes now. 5 minutes left on the clock, and the game's still close, and still maybe an equaliser on the cards.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Time is against them. It is a corner, though. And gets the goal that would matter so much. And goes the corner. Morris trying to get the ball. Alvarez still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that could help them to some sort of salvation in this match. Here he comes, he wants to do it to the goalkeeper up for the corner. He's put in the corner, corner punched away. They're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. There is